sitting in the left seat of that J-Model's Lieutenant Colonel. Look at this slow pass with the rear ramp down. And you're getting a wave from someone on there. Wave back. Beautiful, beautiful aircraft. Second generation. Crew of three manufactured by Douglas Aircraft Company. The C-47 from Tyco. Right seat, Captain Ben Kenny Huggins, and corporals on board Spencer Perez and Jacob Simons.
Now, absolutely phenomenal.
And he's got the pedal to the metal in the MV-22. They start to adjust them. South now 90 degrees as opposed to the fuselage. Little sideward translation there, sliding to the right. Now we do a 360. Captain Ben Kenny Huggins setting over the right seat there. The rear ramp is open. You can look right up into the Osprey. Nice going there. And a touchdown. Up we go. Listen.
Big, big barrel roll there.
A little different than a stall turn or a hammerhead to the inverted. Up over the back.
Incidentally, the smoke that you see on John's airplane, the white smoke, the hammerhead.
Oh, Doc, you got to pull it through again. John, I want to show you.
Stands on that left rudder.
The old axis of the airplane.
A series of elongated